Hey, what's up? What's up, YouTube? It's March 22nd, about 8 o'clock p.m. And today, well, tonight, I'm going to start this project right here. We're going to do a wing. Something like this and that. But he wants it so he can take the top off. Because if you can see in there, the gas tank is right there. I told him to make a little gas door. He don't want to do that. So, but anyway, I'm gonna try to do it. It's gonna be kind of hard, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. The uprights are gonna come straight out. I'm gonna try to get it so that the top will come off. I haven't quite figured it out yet, but we'll figure it out. But anyway, I got my transmission together finally. That was last week. Last Saturday I was trying to film it, but I was having problems with the camera. I guess I'm not smart enough to operate the thing. But anyway, there it is. There this is. Here's my cardboard creeper that I cut up to try to get some sort of visual like that. Pretty hood. Just so I can get an idea. That's all. So, oh yeah, and also I got a new toy. I got a nice break now. It's pretty nice. I'm pretty lucky. They gave it to me. And the guy gave me that and a bunch of other stuff. A roller. It's kind of rusty, but we'll make it work. Yeah, it's nice. It's about 500 million pounds. Four people to get it in here. Hey!
Ah! Why?
Oh man, funny. And I finally got this thing done. Well, running good now, finally, after months and months and months. Monkeying with the carburetors and this and that, and finally it's about ready to leave. Anyway, I'm gonna get this wing going tonight. What I'm trying to find is something with some quick release so the top can come, this can come off and then the top can come out. He was talking about mounting it to this, but this is soft and it's only a pin here and a pin here and a pin in the front, one pin in the front. He's only got one pin. And I guess they went out one time, they forgot to put this pin in, and the thing came up. And that's why it's all busted in the back. Hey, what's up? What's up, YouTube? It's Monday. It's about 8 o'clock, March something. I forgot the date, but yeah, it's Monday night, and we're going to get cracking on this cross cart so we can get her done. I got to make some uprights and a wing. I already kind of cut out some cardboard right here. Cutting my creeper up. Something like that. Yeah, I don't know. Kind of shoot from the hip. I got some 1/8-inch plate here. Bent it up on my brake here. Shit's fresh. Bad as hell.
Why?
This guy, man, he be killing me. Got my light up so I can see what the hell is going on over here in the dark. So, this is what I got so far. Like so. These bars, they go inward at the bottom. So, I don't know. Shoot from the hip, something like that. But anyway, here we go. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these two pieces. I'm going to figure out the width of the rear window. And I'm going to put a piece of wood right here. So that way they're perfect when I weld them in and this and that. So we gotta figure that out. And that's what I'm gonna do right now. Mishaps with the battery. The battery and the storage and this and that. So here we go. Boom, boom, two pieces of wood. Or one piece, I gotta find a piece of wood. I think I got one right here. Hey, what's up, YouTube, or people, or whatever you want me to call you guys. My wife, she's like, it's not YouTube, it's your friends, your people, your subscribers. But anyway, This is where we left off yesterday. Today is, what's today? Today is Tuesday, about 7:30, almost 8 o'clock. So yeah, so here we go. I made these pieces, tacked them in. These are the uprights. And man, I measured and measured and measured with my icrometer, you know, level. And as soon as I put the top on, I'm like, what the fuck? This thing is off. So it was already cracked here before. It previously flew off because they didn't put the pin in the front. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to cut it right here. And it'll maybe relieve some pressure. And I cut it and nothing happened. And then I thought, well, I'm just going to cut it right here. But then it'll be okay, but then it'll be off. And then I came in today like, oh, I know what the problem is. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to ob the hole out here and move it over just like that. Just like that. See, if I move it over, then it's even. So that's what the icrometer's telling me, and that's what I'm gonna do. Yep, so I'm not going to bore you with all the cardboard cutting, but I'm trying to get a visual, and here it is. Something like that. I might cut this out a little bit so it doesn't look so chunky. And there's going to be some sides here. You know, I just bent this up real quick. Lots of cardboard. Lots of mess. But something like that. You know. Probably that wide too. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what he wants. But I think it'll look cool. I got this right here. I think that's thick enough. But from the top it looks pretty good. Something like that. You know, these bends. Holy shit. These bends are, they're just roughed in. I'm just trying to get a visual. But, you know, I think that's it. What I might do is, like I said, trim this down, drill some holes in it or something. So, there it is. I think it looks okay. It'll look better when I make it. So I'm thinking about making the wing out of whatever that is. And then some quarter inch. Make the uprights out of quarter inch. And I'll do the old fashioned jigsaw. But yeah, something like that. I think that's good. We'll see. Hopefully we'll get it done by the end of the week. Wait for him to come over and take a look at it. Okay. I spent about 2 hours making this, and I think that's it for today. I think it's 9 o'clock or something. See you tomorrow. Hey, 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 what's up? What's up, YouTube? It's a Friday. It's about 8 o'clock at night, and I got this going on. So I did some roughness, try to get an idea. Oh, let me clean this lens off, pretty dirty. There you go. He says he likes it, so we're gonna go with it. It's a little rough, but it'll work. It's gonna look nice when I'm done with it. So I got a sheet over there. Here's the basic layout. Dunk, dunk, dunk. Couple of bends. So I'm gonna try out my new toy. And here she is. Man, let me tell you what, this baby is magical. But I'm missing a couple of pieces here. 1, 2. So I am gonna try to make it. I got a piece of strap here. So I'm gonna square this up. And I'm not gonna bend it. I'm just gonna weld it. It should be good enough for that. You know, it doesn't need much. I just need that little extra bit because I'm trying to bend the full length of this, like 3 feet or something like that. I don't know. But we'll see. So anyway, here we go. Tattoo? Hot. Square tattoo? Oh, this guy bringing more garbage over here.
Something to write with.
Oh, yeah. Parts room.
Yep.
This from a dealer?
Yep.
Must be.
What are your parts list?
That's a classic right there. That's got to be 80s.
60s, 70s,
80s. Nah, they don't do that no more. Oh.
Yeah.
It's a little wide. It's okay. That's hot.